Hello, namaste. This is Gilles Mancillon, and I thought I'd come to you today to celebrate this equinox, the spring coming, which will bring the winter in the southern hemisphere and the summer in the northern hemisphere. It is a time that is very precious every year because it is an opportunity to bring all our energies into harmonization. And so this eclipse, a very powerful eclipse, happened yesterday. And so this is, it stirred up a lot of things. There is a lot of things that came back to the surface to be released. And so so it is a good time for that. It is a good time to liberate all those energies, all those old patterns, in order to start new ones, to move into a higher, more integrated form of living. I just wanted to make this quick video to wish you a wonderful spring and summer coming. So make sure that because of every new season, as we let go of the old, we let go of the winter that is behind us. We welcome the spring. We can set in motion new ideas, new forms of creative expression that allows us to unfold our dreams and desires in a way that is graceful and easy. Because if we don't ask for this grace and ease, then we may get it or not get it, but we may not get it. So it is very much it is important every day when we wake up that we ask the universe to thank the universe for the grace and the beauty and the joy that is our life, that is life. And so it is very important to connect to that divine self that connects us all, that is the common part that we have, this divine I am. And for the highest spiritual truth that we'll ever discover is that there is only one mind, one truth, one life, and that is the life of God, and you're part of it, you are it. And so there is nothing really... of course, this is a general understanding, and from that there more will come, because that truth is truly beyond anything that could be expressed. If the truth of God could be expressed in any language, it would no longer be the truth. So it is very important that we open our mind, and as you open your mind to understand that there is only one mind and all of it is connected to you, as you walk down the street, you may open your ears and listen to all the conversations of the people around you. Of course, they're discussing among themselves, but they're all talking to you in reality. And if you really listen really close, you will see that they're all addressing certain parts of your life, certain understandings, certain truths. And so the spirit will challenge you, but there is really nothing to fear in that, because it is not really the human consciousness that is addressing, is the divine consciousness within everybody that is connected to you. And so as you open your mind, you will be able to move into a higher level of integration, and you will be able to serve the world in a better way. And so I just pulled a card to resume the situation. I already did this video in French, but I'm guided to do them in English as well, which makes it a little not repetitive, but it's kind of a challenge to have to make two videos every time. In the French video I just made, I just pulled the solar return, which is an eclipse and a return, but I just wanted to pull another card, and here we have the cosmic carrot. And so this is very much about following whatever life is putting before you is what you want to follow, because there is a guidance that is offered, and the more you are able to follow that guidance, the easier your life will become, and the more rich your experience will also become. So I hope you are able to connect, to let go of all the old and welcome the new. And as we move into a higher, there is a higher path that is about to open, that is connected to the astrological configuration that is happening now and may affect the whole world in that sense. So we all are part of it, and our influence, our positive input into that collective matrix will greatly enhance just our environment, but also the collective of the Earth on the unconscious level. So I wish you a wonderful day. I thank you very much for passing by. Of course, feel free to communicate with me if you have any question or anything you'd like me to assist you with. And I wish you a very nice day. Thank you very much. Namaste.